work hardly works here in Mondstadt.
Why do you say that?
Just look at Huffman from the Knights of Favonius. He does his best at his duties every day. But the ever-relaxed Captain Kaya is his boss.
But isn't Jean, who works the hardest, the acting Grand Master?
Well, how about this then? Venti's the god of Mondstadt, and he's the laziest of them all!